Bolles taking on Episcopal. First quarter, Eagles defense stopped Bolles on fourth down. Eagles offense trying to do something, but Kayvon Miller had other plans. He intercepts this pass, takes it back the other direction for a touchdown. Bolles goes up 7-0. Later on in the first quarter, Bolles added more to their lead. Ethan Drum found Connor Cox, who glides into the end zone for the score. 14-0, Bolles. Bulldogs win 45-7 and snap their three-game losing streak.